and we have a video of Lisa driving the moped.